So you made it to discos and you're confused? Not a problem.
Our suggest to give me some money without losing any money. Use code fancy with an S in Fortnite shop. Thank you so much.
Go to Kenny Valley map and look for a back with the shelter mission which recommend to party 64 or above. When you get to the mission, immediately you will see location of shelter on your map. Ignore everything on your path and go to the shelter as fast as you can, otherwise you will lose the mission. When you get to the shelter, a number will appear on the left side of your screen. That's the number of husks you need to kill to secure the shelter. If you are very confident about that, you can let the go to the shelter and kill themselves, otherwise you can kill them using your weapons. After the required number of husks are killed, the game will hit you with a 10 minute countdown. During that time you can protect the shelter by building defenses, or you can do whatever you usually do in the game. After you are done with the 10 minutes countdown, the game will start a 6 minutes countdown for you, and during that 6 minutes zombies will attack the shelter and you must defend the shelter. Just a quick tip, in evacuate the shelter mission a lot of zombies are going to attack the shelter, and if you are solo like me, you must build really good defenses for your shelter. Otherwise, you are going to lose this mission.